The medical program at Griffith is a graduate program. That means that you do have to have an undergraduate degree before you'll be accepted into the MD or the Doctor of Medicine at Griffith University. So for a start, that's 3 years generally. There are some accelerated programs like our Bachelor of Medical Science, which is a direct entry into medicine, and that's only 2 years. You do all of the same content, but we accelerate it using the third trimester of each year so that after 2 years you could go into medicine. Once you're into medicine, then it's a 4-year program. The first two mainly based around your clinical background, the discipline knowledge you require, but it's all embedded in a problem-based learning or clinical-based learning environment in which you are learning about medicine at the same time as you're applying your discipline knowledge to that particular field. And then in the last 2 years is much more clinically focused with a lot of work out in the hospitals, in clinics, as a placement as a junior doctor. Once you have finished, that would then be 7 years. So to become a junior intern, effectively, you've got 7 years of study. If you want to become a specialist, you have to get through your intern years, normally 2 to 3 years. Then you would have to be accepted into a college, one of the College of Specialists, which would then require you to be a trainee for 1 or more years. And so it could be 10 to 15 years before you would be looking at going out of a medical degree as a specialist. And through that time, you would of course be gaining all of the experience working in hospitals and in the community as a doctor. But it's not a fast turnaround. It takes a lot of hard work, and that continues even when you graduate as a physician.